How about the...
Really now, you mustn't shirk your duty. Lest you forget, 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
I'm well aware of that, thank you. We might scratch another task off our list while we're here, if we are so inclined.
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once.
It's a fascinating tale those soldiers outside the palace were discussing.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean?
Aye. Tell us, her ties to this figure from the neighbouring country have a romantic...
Our road was a long one, but here we are at last.
I do not believe you have a right to be here, sir. Greetings.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
I dare say you do not belong here, sir.
Patrons, connoisseurs, friends, my humblest thanks for joining me here. There is much more I should like to say, but the anticipation is apt to kill me should I stall another moment. Let us gaze upon the sculpture now.
Wow, that's great
work this is. Let us give a round of applause for young Fulvio, who breathed life into this block of stone. And for the good Arisen, who aided him in his noble venture.
That sculpture was rather impressive, wasn't it?
Outstanding. Can't complain.
That
griffin is something, isn't it?
I'd say it turned out all right, wouldn't you? Thanks again. I couldn't have managed half as well without that sketch.
Over here, if you would.
But oh, I love one. Yeah, we love.
May apologies, Master, but you will have to do without us for the time being.
But I'm not. You have a friend.
Beg pardon, sir, but you are the Arisen, are you? Captain Brandt bade me ask aught of you, if you would hear it. However, is a matter best kept from prying ears. Might we not move to a more... Firstly, pray, take this. 'Tis a regalia sword. One of the kingdom's treasures. 'Tis my duty to guard it.
Yes. Wait.
From the masquerade hall where 'twas on display. A duplicate now rests in its place. And I must beg you to keep the true artifact hidden. Generations of Amundian rulers have wielded it. Though not in battle, of course. 'Tis a ceremonial weapon. For use in parades and the like. Yet, Deese's disdain for tradition has seen the blade suffer. 'Tis fractured and has lost much of its former luster. Captain Brandt is of a mind to restore it so that it might serve as a symbol of your authority, Sir Arisen. Indeed, when the time comes for you to announce your ascension, having this sword at your hip would doubtless elevate your standing in the eyes of the... And I must confess, having watched over the blade for many a year, I've grown rather fond of it. I should be well glad to see it restored to its former splendor by your hand. My hopes for our kingdom and its treasure go with you, sir.
I don't know. Never, right? Never, right?
We have our sovereign, do we not? He will surely. I heard from Captain Brandt that you plan to make for Batal in order to continue your investigation. As for me, I've been looking into my mother's movements since last we met, and I happen upon this. Tis a letter she discarded, only half written. It seems to be addressed to someone called Phasus. I passed an eye over it, though I failed to grasp its meaning, or what compelled here. I thought it best that you have it. And if you do, would you be... That is only if you've... I am in no position to make...
I have it. Bye-bye. What happened? No, it don't.
Good to see you, Master.
We have found a material. Different combinations of materials result in different creations. Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
After you, Arisen.
Do take care on the road, sir. These are dangerous times. We live in. Much obliged. The solution eludes me, but I'm certain.
I'm
fear I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. It seems the Arisen enjoys traveling in the company of beastrums. 'Tis a loyal heart that makes a pawn. Appearance matters not. I learned of a forgotten rift stone in this area during my time beyond the rift. I can take you to it, if you like.
Yeah, no.
Allow me to lead the way. I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by... Come, I'll lead the way. This way, Master. We're here, and none the worse for wear.
Oh.
On, wouldn't you say, Martha?
A grand adventure awaits us. I just know it.
Hello. There you go.
To think of it.
Different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies. Each to their own. There can be no harm in bringing this along.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
I brought the number that you requested. I'll take it this will be enough.
Aye, nicely done. Giddy. Here's your payment.
Thank you kindly, sir. Ordinarily, coin like this would take me half a year to earn.
And I'll thank you to spend it wisely. Don't go drawing undue attention onto yourself, or that'll be the last you get. Ah. An Oxcart traveling a knight is suspicious enough in its own right. If 'twere known that I'm carrying pawns across the border.
I know. And I'll take care of it, I swear it. Contact me again when you've need of more cargo, won't you?
What is it? Yeah, but
hold, I beg you. I'll tell you what there is to know. I was approached by a Batali merchant I met at the border checkpoint. He offered me a coin in exchange for rounding up pawns. Aye, I know. Here in Vermin, there's nary a deed more abhorrent. But you have to understand, my gambling debts were like to drown me. I needed coin, and I needed it fast. I know not where they've been taken. Pray, believe me. Here, take this. Tis a document I got from that merchant. If word of this should reach the palace, I'd no doubt be disciplined. I might even lose my post. I'll give you all the gold I got today. So pray, I beg you, will you let me go? I swear, I'll ne'er do aught like this again.
How about?
You have my sincerest thanks. I see the true arisen is. I'll be going then.
Do we know of someone who might better understand this document?
Thank you.
I'm not sure what to tell you. To break it, it shan't be from this side.
I understand.
Right, I love. Well, I like that. Well, all right, at that. Well, you like that fun.
Yes, Your Majesty. Ah, so you've encountered the Phantom Oxcart from the rumors. To be precise, the letter of the law does not forbid the abduction of pawns. However, in our sovereign ruled kingdom, crude treatment of the pawns who so loyally serve our liege is an act decried by all. If one were to sell them for personal gain, they would doubtless be censured no matter their state. And this letter, by its make and the quality of the parchment, I can only surmise we ought to assume a member of the court has a hand in this matter. But for what purpose are these pawns being gathered? And where are they being taken? I have a proposal, Your Majesty. Should we ascertain the pawn's destination, perchance we will yet if we question the driver haphazardly, this mission will be over before it begins. I bid your majesty follow the Oxcart without arousing suspicion, that you might divine where it is. Alternatively, Mayhap your majesty could assume the guise of a pawn and await pickup. I leave the choice to your majesty's discretion.
This might be worth a read. A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
Do take care on the road, sir. These are dangerous. Times we live in. You know where to find.
Go about. My head hurts just thinking about it. Bye-bye.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall...
It is dark enough to warrant the use of your lantern, Master.
What's this? Only pawns? What's that?
Suppose it's all the same. The cargo's all I need to get the... Empty.
Don't just stand there.
Protect the cart. Drive the fiends back.
Get in.
How fair my fine passengers this evening. Don't know why I'm asking. Suppose you'll just have to listen then. They say you'll do whatever the officer says. You offer no complaint or quarrel, and you're undying to hurt. You're well suited as slaves, if you ask me. Truth told, I've lost count of how many of you I've transported in these past few days. Still not the faintest idea or where they take you after I drop you. I've ne'er seen one of you return. That says a lot. As some would tell it, you're serving as targets for new recruits undergoing spear training. Others say your lifeblood is squeezed out like juice from a grape to be offered to the Empress of Qatar. Did that scare you, baby? Mind? Was it in jest? It's not like I know the truth. Not like I care. As long as I get my coin, I'm a happy man. I'm not fussed about it.
Well.
I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
Halt! We're expecting your cargo. Open up!
I hear they follow whatever command they're given.
And they'll take any beating without a word of complaint. Let's see for ourselves.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
We ought to put it to good use.
Are you going to fight back?
They may be undying. They do seem to me.
They're just taking it.
Enough! That's valuable merchandise you're toying with. Worth more than your wages. Have you prepared the cargo we're to carry alongside them? We're off!
Over. Wait.
On your knees, worthless vessels.
Do we have a look around?
Wait. You're not a pawn. We've an intruder in our midst. To arm!
Hey, how about that?
Wait, you're not a pawn. Intruder in our midst. To our
Oh,
this situation. Mayhap I ought to find a new weapon.
What is the matter with you? We are under attack.
Ba. Yeah, but oh, but
the love and respect of her subjects. Thinks it covers. I suppose you think you can afford to be reckless.
Beg pardon, sir.
Yeah, but make our journey easier.
Quit acting so.
Yeah, but look. No.
This Oxcart's bound for can't let you on till you've paid.
Mm-hmm.
As a matter of fact, the events of the coronation are as vivid in my mind as if they occurred only yesterday. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns.
No.
Yeah. Now that is a surprise.
This might be worth a read. Thorough perusal might reveal
bones. Walking bones. There'll be only light bubble out.
Nearby, if memory serves. I camped there myself in another world.
Right.
Shall I lead the way?
Gathering items, and am ever on the
hunt. Yeah.
In relation to that, after we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot, I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
No, but yeah. Having more of these to hand ought serve us well.
In battle, we'll slowly pelt one at the next foe we encounter.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
I quite agree. Best we recuperate our strength before we set off again.
But about
show my appreciation.
I suppose we might as well gather.
There you are.
Of its own. Let us approach, that we might examine it further.
Red wolves, we're being hunted.
Oh, They ate that. But, alright. Yeah, you're right. Well,
we'll be right back.
ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard. Come to think of it,
different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
Words worth hearing.
A
battle avoided is a battle won, I suppose. Where you do not fall prey to the enemy's attack as we
pass.
I suppose it is so.
Oh,